the story, Mark. And I'll mirror it.
Then.